Hey, what's up, Android? This is Jake from Rice Media. Today I'm going to show you how you can implement the Clicker listener in the recent dashboard design. I got lots of requests for the tutorial and I'm going to show you here. So here you can see we have a two linear layout. One is holding the row. Each row have a three linear layout that contain the bottom line design. So first we need to find the linear layout. The second one holding the archery, so I want to add the ID for here. So ID is archery. Now we scroll down to the next one, that is basketball. So I have the linear layout here, so I want to add the ID for basketball. ID basketball. Now the next one is bowling. So I have the linear layout here and I want to use the ID bowling. So please don't be confused that I have a linear layout above here that is holding the row, and the next one is the view holder. So I'm going to add the ID to all of the linear layout so that in the on click listener we can use that ID for the particular view. So this one is the long tennis. Here you can see two linear layout have been closed, that is for the row. So the next one is tennis. So ID is the tennis. Don't go to the spelling of tennis. So we have volleyball, and the next one is weight. So I'm using weight here. So I have given ID to all of the element, and now I want to declare the variable for the use. So public, okay, it's not public. I want to use the private button. Let's import the button. So we have archery, basketball, and archery, basketball. Let me collect all of the item name, bowling, boxing. So we have 9 element here. So weight is weightlifting. So I want to rename the weight to weightlifting so that we will not have any confusion later. Okay, this one is weightlifting. Now assign the view to the particular variable. The archery is equals to find view ID r.id.archery. And the next one is basketball, that is find view by ID r.id.basketball. I think I did some mistake, so there are some error, and that is alright. I'm using button in the linear layout, so let me replace the button with linear layout. So I want to use private linear layout. Okay, so I replace the archery also. I want to copy, but let me type this one also. Archery. is the basketball. So let me type the basketball. Okay guys, so I'm using this two element. I will use RJ for swing toast. If you want to click listener, so to start make text. I want to use the text first, then I will use context. You have click RJ. Okay, and I want to show it long to start length long dot show. So in the context I will use this. So this is not working. I want to use main activity dot this. Okay, so we don't have any error here. My simulator is too slow here, so I want to run the simulator first so that we can see the result after we finish the coding. So we have another linear layout where we want to set the on click listener, that is basketball dot set on click listener view dot on click listener. So sometimes the code will not implement the override method, so I want to implement the method on click view listener. Here I want to show a new activity, so you will have very easy to understand how I was coding here. Now I want to use the empty activity. I want to name the activity to right result activity, right? It finish. This is a bit slow, don't mind. So we are running Gradle build. Okay, the Gradle build has been finished. So I want to run the intent here. So the intent equals to new intent. Here I can call this command result activity dot. This, not this class. So alt enter for importing intent class. And I can start activity intent. Okay, and here this is not working, so I want to replace it with main activity dot this. So let me replace this one. Main activity dot this. Okay, we have used two different view for click listener, and I want to show some text in my design view. We open the activity result, and in this design view I want to show some text so that you will know I'm running the result activity view. So here text view, and match parent for the width, and wrap content for the height. I can use text here. That will be this is result activity. Okay. So let me correct the typo mistake. Alright. So let's see the design. It's perfect. I'm not decorating anything here. I just want to show the activity and run. The Gradle build is almost finished and it's running. Taking time. Okay, so we have apps running. When I click archery, it is showing post, and when I click basketball, it's showing the result activity. So you can use similar method to rest of the elements. Thank you guys. Thank you for seeing me.